Hello, now good afternoon, and welcome to My African Life. I still remember Richard away from Delta State, and I'm here again to say hello to you guys. How on a day they go, how on a family, those ones we don't marry, and the ones who never marry, how on a day, how life itself. I come to bring small gist for now this time, just small gist, and the gist be say, now I have to do the gist, okay. The gist is not allow anybody put you down. Not allow anybody bring you down with their mouth. Yes. If you follow your mouth, then you'll die to me. Not allow anybody bring you down with your mouth. See the way happen for my place recently. Now where the thing, the way the thing they go so I said, wow. One girl say, I feel they talk, then the yaba say, she know they feel they meet up. As a young babe, what's it? Oh yeah, what is she gonna do? She's gonna follow sugar daddy. What is she gonna do now without her? She dey follow one big man now, because she dey follow up and down. Who they spend on her, they do everything on her. Okay, but they hear the woman now say the man, if this girl to do something. People they try advice and she know one yet. Because people now shout now, hey yo, people now shout now, I mean, I need anybody talking and talking, people now do something I'm not supposed to do. People now shout now, hey, where we've got things happen for this country, Naija. Naija with this, so you guys open your eye, where if not, put it for poor shop. I'm gonna take a easy a beg. Not let anybody talk you down. My story today will say, not let anybody talk you down. And it's be yourself. Just be yourself. No faker. Just be yourself. And with time, everything will be okay. I believe so. If you know God, everything will see. Nobody will know gets wrong for body. But now just the mercy of God they keep us. So if you know God, forget every other thing. We are there. We go there to you. Just calm down and continue working. Work hard. Also. Also, wonder what they do. God will bless you. Also, so guys, that way also. So I want to want you to come blow. We come blow so you call the type of story. I just suffer that I want to make her. Many most people wait to see for where they see so they don't suffer too, but today they enjoy themselves. For guys, in plenty today we say they put on for what they're not supposed to put on. To good ones today too. So I better try to be good so that you set your future yourself. Go day bright. You could get your clean money. You don't go feel they say you want to sleep, you don't go feel they close away, they sleep, you open one eye, they sleep, they don't say, you don't say, I take any money, you know, clean. As in there, you just a fear. Just try to do what you know, say they good so that you self you can enjoy yourself, I beg. Yes, not let anybody put you down, nobody run you down. When they say, see you wear, say what you wear. I know they care what I wear, I know they care anything. Anything I like, I carry people, but nothing concern me. Yes, I don't joke, but I don't want to be down. So anything where I like, I wear. So if you like, you have me, this one, don't get close to wear. Not your clothes. I don't get close to what concern you. And I've got to wear one clothes, yes. I wear one clothes, and I won't wear them. No concern you. So my let anybody put you down. Do what you know, say if you do the right thing. And God will bless you, your handwork. I beg. Because depression full everywhere, people they kill themselves through because of what people they tell them. They feel they feel they meet up with their mates. So that they do any. So I beg. Watch out, eh? Take care, eh? This life. Now JJ the till they do one. Eh? Bye bye. I see my Rachel from Better State. Start to my YouTube channel, My African Life. And follow me on Instagram at Ella Oyake. Please follow me. Follow me, and share my videos. Click on the subscribe button, comment, and like at the bottom of this video. Bye bye. God bless you.